Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Watch that.
Well, well, what can go wrong?
Oh, fuck!
Hey, that can happen.
My turn works, let's fucking go.
Ooh. Oh yeah, that's a thing, huh?
Yeah, maybe...
What's the key binding for that?
It's the Windows... Like, on the right side of the keyboard. Windows
binding. Just take my head and tell me to keyboard.
A weird button.
Oh!
Let's see that one.
I have no idea what's going on. I turn on the HUD again. Oh shit, my fucking controllers are making me zoomed in.
How you been doing?
Yeah, how do you turn on the HUD again?
I still want to
kill you. But you're about to kill me.
Do you exist?
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Can you hear me?
Okay.
Oh shit, what's the low light
mission?
Because I actually don't know what the record is.
Oh, I know what it is.
I mean, you?
Hey, you all get the sticks and I get the rock.
It's a light melee that can fucking left control.
Oh, there's ship B to hijack a vehicle. I don't know if that's...
Oh, I was asking to turn how to turn on the HUD.
L1 for bridge, correct?
Check. Check.
There you go.
What the fuck?
I'm just.
What the fuck are these
keybinds? I'm gonna take my pod and have a beer.
Oh, my fucking radio is back because of the fucking keybinds.
Shift X.
Amazing.
It's in, first contact, Operation Trebuchet.
It should drop in 20 seconds.
On and, 20 seconds. Everyone get in your pods!
It's not making sense. Eject.
In your pods.
Their pod, we're dropping in 7 seconds.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Get in your pod!
We are off to a good start. I was fixing the fucking key, man.
Man.
Wait a second. If you got this one, I'll make you.
I hate the future.
We're dropping the hell. Time to grow up here.
Back in my day.
My day, use helicopters getting battle. Not from
that area, used to walk.
Oh, this is a dropping.
What's dropping, boys?
Uh oh.
You drop?
Hold on to your butts.
Oh, night visions.
Oh, it's just super dark, sweet. I put low light mode and that turns on.
I'm tempted to jump out and touch a camera line real quick.
No.
Here we go!
I'm landing yet.
Fuck.
ground. Contact, northeast. Roger, rookie, you need to make your way over to us.
Well, hurt me. I am hurt everywhere.
You hurt? How come?
The door.
Oh, yikes. I don't have a medic bag. I'm gonna help you. I'll get your legs.
Yep.
What's stupid is gate audio is working right now for some reason.
That's weird.
Don't worry, you're not missing out.
Got a jackal, I just tossed away.
I am missing out, I just have a launch sound.
Oh.
Yeah, well, besides that, you didn't miss that much.
Yeah.
There we go, refresh, we're good.
Bad guy? Like a blue orb thingy to be.
Jackals are the shield, guys. Alright, how does one turn on the visor mode?
Oh, it's the key next to your right window screen.
Oh, fun!
More contact, more contact.
I just used up all of my energy.
Melee attacks.
I've got a couple more in my backpack.
What the hell is Sheely Menace?
What?
They have freaking energy shields, so they act like bullet shields.
Alright, boys, we're heading south. We gotta destroy a covenant border position. We need that thing gone.
Got it.
Okay.
We gotta flank the shield.
You still,
you gotta flank them to take them out.
Or we just leave them?
Might as well.
He has a shield.
Yeah, I'm sure this won't bite us in the ass later.
By the way, night vision does work, just normally.
I can't see shit.
Night vision would work.
I can see the curve.
My brain is...
Hit F.
Stack up on me, we're gonna reach this building. It's going to be in this compound.
Set it up right.
Ooh. What's this thing then?
Creator Banshee, go ahead, break left. Historia Leonard, break right.
Alright. Oh, he's right by the pillar. Hey, he's dead.
Did we lose somebody?
I don't know.
Yo. Oh, we just lost Leonard guy, I think.
Oh. they're having...
balls.
By the way, I'm a marksman.
Alright, you're a marksman? Stay with me for now. Alright, Historia, go... stay white. Banshee, Historia, Vostro, go blue. Did we lose someone else already?
Just now. No.
No, we just lost another person. We're down to 5.
Weren't we 6 in the beginning?
We were 5 in the beginning.
Oh, there we go!
Hey! Destroy this border, I'm pretty sure that's what this is.
Alright. Border in a troop transport.
Alright, yep. So, who's my death guy? Vostro. Set up explosives on here and here. Let us know when you're done. Everyone else, full security.
Alright.
Watch
tower. The static emplacement? That's not a concern.
It's a watchtower. Shit, taking fire.
More jackals south.
Okay, shoot it in the hand doesn't do anything in this one.
It does not, unfortunately. I was also trying that little double slap.
Grippa. I can only put this on 1 minute. Foster, you're taking fire. That's not Grippa, it's Grippin.
Yeah. What's up,
Foster?
Alright then.
So how long
start the timer and then tell us to move. We'll put,
go!
Alright,
how
everyone,
long do we have?
Everyone, retreat north, retreat north.
Hurry the fuck up, double time, boys! Run.
Oh my god.
Alright, after you get out of the compound.
Because they did not give us triggers!
Oh.
What the?
That was cool.
Oh, that was close.
What the fuck did I
do? Alright.
Well, it'll blow up, though.
Oh, no!
It all blows up.
Full security on this corner. Once that hooks off, we should be good. Unless there's something on that emplacement up there. I don't think so.
There we go. That's the second one.
Creator Vostro, go do a BDA on that.
Right.
Astoria, Leonard, Banshee, you just follow me.
Got it.
Sunfire.
Oh, they exploded though.
Yeah, they exploded, Griffin. They're cooking off.
Yeah, that's
concerned because the task isn't done, so.
Yeah, that's just the watchtower. Don't mind it. Cooking off again. By the way, night vision works in scope.
Alright. Regroup on us. We're on the southeast corner.
It blew off, but it did slow blow, you know?
Yeah. Do we have a rocket we can hit that thing one with?
Ask Leonard.
Yep.
Leonard. You wanna blow something up with the rocket?
Okay, do you mean to indicate that you've, like, destroyed this?
Yes, I think.
Oh, is this in order?
No.
Not the tower. The actual...
What?
I'm looking.
Yeah, Aiden technology.
I know.
Apparently your charge didn't properly heal it, but well, it clearly did now, so.
Yeah. It just extra time to cook off.
Purple fire.
Alright, now that we're back to full strength, who's my marksman again?
That would be me.
Alright, Astoria, yep, stay white. Creator, Banshee, go blue. Leonard, Bossro, go red.
Whoa!
We are red because we're dangerous.
Fucking
kids. Yeah, I'm fine, but
use melee. I don't think so.
Up to you.
I don't even have.
So now it's not.
That's all you need.
Alpha Lee, this is Alpha 1. Be advised, the western border is destroyed / destroying itself.
Yeah, these are some small teams.
We can either proceed southern in the town or head out to the sensitive info. Your call. Let's head to Alpha Lee's mark.
How are you?
So, how many charges did you put in the Swastro?
Put each one.
The charges.
Yeah.
It looks like it wasn't enough.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Break!
But I think
it's... So then we recall the...
Yeah.
that might not be a raid. I don't know what that is.
It's yeah. Pseudo raid, recon raid.
The name of that is something.
Either way, it's fucking dangerous.
Mini raid.
Yeah, the only thing that
yep, proceed south. Just hold it.
I think there's another team nearby.
Probably.
Southwest, but there's enemies southeast past the mini raid.
I expect you can. The jackal people are the first team.
Well, obviously we're shooting the bad guys. We're the good guys, but what is their attack and their purpose?
If anything looks like alien, you shoot it.
Alien in what context? This is the future. Everything could be alien. Look at you, your armor. You look alien.
Alright, there we go.
That is. We just have
red team, make your way across the story and I will cover. Go down the lead, cross the street south.
Crossing.
Let's cross.
No, you know how I feel.
Red has crossed.
Wait, it's crossing.
Oh, I felt so cringe. Calling a fucking wreck to a mini rape.
I'm just gonna continue.
Pull back, story, pull back.
Well, the difference is, we are human. They're not. They have some beaks and stuff like that, you know?
So what if they're just like furries that are on Earth?
They'll be good.
Yeah, basically. Right, we're having a slight problem with unhealable wounds.
There you go.
Okay, that
was
actually
figure.
Alright,
that
actually
is. Unhealable wounds. Okay, that's
unhealable
good.
Wounds.
Alright. Unhealable wounds. Yeah, I got one
please.
Of those. It's fine. It's a bird. It heals itself.
Yeah, it's a bird. We get into
the
blast
of us on the ground
itself.
Here.
Sorry.
Yeah,
well,
what the fuck?
This thing.
Yeah, I can. Corpseman biofilm. Sounds good. Injecting lots of biofilm. Hell yeah.
Gibbs, do you want to put a crate down that I can put all of the useless medical supplies in before I create them?
Oh, did you think about that?
Don't forget to grab a bike so you can fill your burns.
I feel like
I'm just gonna create all the
instead of like big round projectiles.
Yeah, well, that's okay. Yeah, but if you get hit with enough of them, they blow up.
Oh, so
I'm here.
Okay, yeah, no,
that's you should see the boots weapons. They actually shoot bigger spikes or needles.
Yeah, big enough that they can pin you to the fucking wall.
Yep.
It sounds like the nail gun from Fear.
Is that the Fear has a nail gun?
Yeah.
Oh, it does, yeah.
Yeah, except the nails are dildo. It's kind of weird.
And then the brutes that have the brute shot, which is a grenade launcher with a big ass knife on it.
Okay. Shit, that's cool. So, like, does a grenade split into knives? Or
it just has a big.
Friendly to the
east.
It's more for melee, yeah. Cool.
For the red versus blue fans,
check
it's
Alpha
the
1.
Meta's
are
weapon.
Any of you guys injured?
Oh! I've seen that back in the day, yeah.
Quick check. Anyone injured?
Like three or four.
Negative.
I got four in my backpack.
Creator, can you see if you can treat my leg?
I do not have the ability to. Well, I mean, I can bandage.
Alright, I'm gonna do a risky FK on the back.
Actually, you know what?
I should use the healing bulb.
Yeah, that we've noticed, Gibbs knows that, Alpha Lee knows that. They're making a crate of, like, functional medical supplies. Something broke. Yeah, I know. Tried on myself.
This thing is a headache. You're like, I think you and Alpha are the only people on the scene that have done it. Yeah, I can do it. I'm just firefighting and ground right now. There you go.
Did you
guys? You guys outside?
You're good.
Hey,
all right, west it is.
Okay.
Grab another one of these. Okay.
Pew 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 pew.
I'm 38. You guys, I can't carry them. By the way, we had lasers.
Yes. Oh, that's nice.
Yes.
Alright. Hey, creator, come over here. We have a working meds in this box over here.
Alright.
Does that thing have bandages?
I meant to resupply or...
Resupply and then also try and heal me. See if that works.
Still... Can't. No. It's... So the weird thing is it's showing the option, but it's
you
not
you click
working.
It and it doesn't happen.
Yeah.
I should probably reload my weapon.
Alright, Alpha 1, fall in on me. We're falling Alpha Lead across the bridge.
Correction?
Yes?
Never mind.
Oh, actually,
yeah, direction, not question.
Also, I have another idea.
You have radar.
Oh yeah, you were far enough away that I didn't know where you were.
Hey, get large.
I have another
that
idea.
Would be too easy.
Again?
I have another
that
idea. Just, you like?
When we get to the place, we can stop.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, if you didn't care, we also have lasers on our guns if you want to use those. Pew!
What's that thing over there?
That is an anti-air gun.
It is. Big.
Yes.
It's staring at us with its gun.
yeah, it's an AA gun.
Anti-air gun.
I mean, we can destroy it from the inside, from the outside.
Right.
All we do is
it's war destroying dick ships. It's an anti-space gun. Is it a rail gun, actually?
It looks like it, yeah. Massive.
But, you know the turret? It turns way too fast to be that fast.
Fine.
No, we have acid gravity and stuff. Do you think if you had an acid gravity, you would actually be heavy stuff? But inertia would take over moving.
Yeah.
West.
Yes. Alpha 1 spreads right to the beach. We'll engage as soon as Alpha Lead does.
We've got ultraviolet vision, I bet.
Ultraviolet? Wouldn't that just be really fucking bright?
Yeah.
Incoming!
Since they can see everything.
Larry, engage that vehicle.
We've got mass guys. About 2
people are just looking at you. Real life Medusa. What?
There you go. Actual mass guys? Right, well,
however,
here's what we're gonna do. AD guy just
take right, fire.
Alpha 1, spread along the right side, engage that vehicle from the side.
Hmm.
I think I'm taking fire.
The freaking gunner for the machine gun is exposed. If we can get a shot on it, we can at least take out the machine gun.
Yeah, let's do that, Shift B, Shift Bravo can do it.
I don't know if we can do that.
Vehicle's moving. Right to left. Oh, that's a proper raid, that's a tank.
Incoming!
I don't think
we're not Spartans, we're only ODSTs.
Sure.
Yeah.
drops into a war zone without the loot.
Yeah.
I hate to say it, we're gonna have to leave Alpha Lead behind.
Okay.
Oh, poor bastard.
They have a tank on top of him. We don't have the capability of dealing with that.
But Leo's back.
We do. He's back. He's back.
Oh, he is?
Yeah. Right there. We got the AD bad guy.
Oh, did we really?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, he was here, I think.
Right there.
Oh, there he is. Yeah, I see Leonard.
Might be an idea to get him out there before he crashes again.
I just came back.
Hey, Leo. Oh, right there.
Hi!
Don't worry, Ken. Same time.
Say cheese!
Oh, well.
God. It doesn't like us. It doesn't like us.
No, also, keep in mind, if we find an elite, we all have to focus fire on it.
Nope.
Alright. Yeah, you guys are typically flash guns, right? So basically, that's
a big
shot.
Alpha Lee, can you hold
but
off?
I don't think you can press
can
it far,
the,
so
no.
We can't hit this.
It's not depressed enough.
Can't be depressed.
Wait, they got it?
No, that was a different one.
Okay.
Yes, we destroyed it. So, alright, yeah, we'll go assault the Aegon while everyone's focused on you. Alright, everyone, go assault the Aegon. Follow me.
Oh, Jacko.
Ignore it, let's return fire only, return- ah, fuck. Keep moving west.
Oh no. Oh no, it's looking for us. Oh no!
Oh, it can actually press too far! It's looking at me!
It looks so goofy.
It's got so much movement, it's like, no mass in the turret.
I mean, if I die to one day, I'll be a happy man.
Don't
hey, listen, it ain't gonna be painful.
That's true,
it's still looking at me.
It's
been holding.
Is it allowed to shoot us?
Probably not. It probably
contact self, contact self. Grip himself. Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, fuck. This gives me tailspin thing. I've actually described.
I know, right?
The
machine. Damn, alright.
Oh?
You're first.
Okay, is there an enemy?
Bostro, that center chamber. The center chamber, put your explosives in that.
I will do it. I just walk into it. I get radiation poisoned.
Fucking hell. Just enough
okay.
To unshielded nuclear core in the middle of
Alright, if anyone takes shots, hold on. Wait till he sets the timer and then we start taking shots and cover them for them.
No, but you're right. What?
Timer set!
Oh god.
Not yet.
Everybody spread out, we're moving south, we're trying to find whatever the task says, actually. We're looking for a wrecked pelican, they have intel that we need to destroy at all costs. Spread out to my left, we're gonna direct, we're just gonna head south and keep an eye out.
Ward of the night. That's it. I guess I'll do this. Fucking hell, boss. Is that fucking, is Jekyll still alive? Jack. Yeah, the Jekyll's still alive.
Wait, what?
The single jackal. Bastard is running.
There's infantry about 100 meters northeast of us.
They told
the
us to keep setting south. Actually, there's contact direct east.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that a bad guy?
Yeah, if it does, it does pew pew, so it must be bad.
Well, they have shields, I mean.
Yeah, they are shackles.
Right, those are bad guys.
Right, yeah. Proceed south, proceed south. Alpha's giving them the slip. Alpha lead's giving them the slip.
Alright.
Keep an eye out for
we are taking fire now. None of us.
Has a Vidyard. Nice.
Nope. Contact far looking at us. Oh. Don't like that.
Yeah, they're shooting at me.
So, still going south, didn't we?
I'm just waiting for it to appear.
Squad, hold up. Blue team, can you go investigate that compound to our right? Don't expect the pelican to be there, but... rest of the squad, follow me. We'll continue south.
Hey, so...
You know what a pelican looks like if you saw one, right? I have no idea what that is. Okay. Yes. It's been a while. Oh, those things, right. Okay. Okay, yeah, no, I think I... Yeah, like a VTOL kind of thing. Alright. 2000s era car here, and another one, and another one. They still drive cars in the future. Well, yeah, right. Fair point. Well, I don't see anything of note here. The ocean eventually. Yeah. Let's have another look to the south. But I mean, it's not here. It'd probably be a lot more obvious than just eating a tree or something. Yeah, I don't think it's here. No visual on the crash site from Blue Team.
Copy, rejoin.
Oh well. Came from there. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, but the crash area is actually a lot bigger than, well, the potential crash area, the big circle here. Well, I think that's what that's about. It looks fairly big.
Say vehicle contact.
I don't hear anything. I just hear rain.
So. Alright, spread out, east. Oh.
You dullard.
Alright, spread out east west, we're proceeding south. Keep eyes out for the wreckage.
I mean, shouldn't there be smoke near the wreckage?
Pelican, isn't that the thing that looks like a one of those ospreys?
It's
yeah.
What we used last mission, the last Halo mission.
I was.
Oh. You went there? Foster?
Huh?
You went there for the last one? Nah, he missed out. That was pretty cool.
This is like the first mission in a year ago.
Yeah, right. Well, is that a 2023 joke because it's January, or is that actually you not having played in 12 months? There's a difference. This is also my first mission this year, but that doesn't say much about
me. 2 months? 1 month? 2, 3 months?
Okay. There we go, this is better then.
It's an on-off thing, you know?
Yeah.
And that's a big shit. What do you think?
All units come, hey, squad, come back. They found the intel. They just didn't tell us.
Oh.
Ow, lovely.
Yes, it was Alpha Ford.
That thing
See, I told you, the smoke went up to the fucking wreckage.
I think the ship is charging up.
Yeah.
I think this ship is charging up. I can hear something charging up. Don't this thing have like a laser on the bottom right there?
Yeah, you see that big Independence Day style looking motherfucker?
Yeah?
Yeah. That's where the laser comes. Oh, break.
Is Toria lagging out?
Mission accomplished.
Yeah.
Hey, are we losing Storia? No, they're coming.
That ship can turn this base into glass any minute, you know.
Yeah, pretty much just head towards the space elevator.
Basically, if you want to get the fine china out, just get that thing.
Roger that.
117.
Alright, avoid the village, it's going to blow up soon, apparently.
What?
Wait, the
village, the village with the crash pelican, they wired it all to explode.
As we walk directly towards it.
Good to know.
Yep.
Is that got the Wi-Fi?
I love all the markers on the map, boom boom soon.
Oh, they didn't say how soon, like.
Right?
Oh, I thought it said boom, boom, zoom.
That's soon. Okay.
I thought it said boom, boom, boom. I watch you in my room.
Oh.
Is that the getter?
Yeah, they're in my room.
That song actually came up on the radio while I was driving the other day.
Fucking
hell. I hated the shit out of my car.
Legitimately. No. Alien. You hear?
We're in the future and we've got man portable policies, yet we don't have man portable umbrellas.
Nope. You're wearing a helmet, that's a man portable umbrella.
Yes, but rain is going down my spine.
Come on, you're in the body suit, Trader.
My socks are wet. And I want to change my socks. Can we have a break? They're all moist and damp.
Your
energy shield should be absorbing the rain, man.
I'm fucking up here with Oni.
Oh, that's not working then.
They should go fuck themselves.
Yeah, do we have energy shields? I think we have.
Did someone motherfucker just say Oni-chan? I'll have you court-martialed for this. I'm pretty sure the Jag still exists here. Whoa!
What's that? Blew up.
I'm so much bad. I would love to get healed at some point.
Cook off.
Woo! That thing, whatever that was, that exploded.
Maybe they asked. Maybe the mayor said yes.
Did we answer that?
How we doing on supplies?
Doing good.
Green.
Okay.
Green.
I've been out of bandages since the start of the mission.
Wait, you used your bandages?
No, I can use them.
I got hurt by my own pie.
Oh, it was a normal, not the special plasma ones that we can't.
I have four rockets.
I'm
two, 280 and two guided.
Thank you.
Okay.
Man, just looking at the bottom of the ship, it reminds me of the Imperial symbol in Star Wars.
Yeah. Alright, Alpha Lee's here. Alright, go across the bridge.
To me, it makes me remember the last mission on the bridge. When we have to throw a ship in the back there.
Oh, yeah. We have a
We're not going into the city proper. We're following the beach south to the fort to resupply.
This is a loose definition of highway.
Let's say a highway is a dirt ass road.
You'll take the suppressor off because it's just loading.
It is?
Yeah.
You actually can take the suppressor off?
Well, yeah.
You hear a plasma fire?
Contact up front?
Friendly. Humans.
Advice, yeah, plasma fire from far. Fuck them. They can't aim for shit.
It's out too.
Staring at a cat, just a focus.
I think the only operative died. Oh. Leo disconnected. By the way, it's getting bright enough to actually see without night vision.
Woo!
Still kind of dark.
There's something green, so it can't be economic, it can't be ecological. Ecological, it's called?
Oh, yeah, you know what it is?
No.
I fucking can see the AA rate.
Oh, you can?
It's the two AA rates on the opposite side. It's on the hill with the comms tower.
But you can see that thing right now.
Yeah, those are tanks. Those are anti-tank they're anti-air tanks.
Motherfucking dumb.
I believe if I'm thinking correctly, those are probably anti-air raids.
Yeah, that's what they are.
They're marking them up as well.
Ah!
And they just fired at us.
Hi, Leo.
Oh my god, I'm in so much fucking pain. I might have to fucking...
Morphine?
I morphined once. Can I morphine again?
If the pain is coming back again, then yeah. Pain will fight the morphine.
I have no fucking clue.
Should be fine. Worst case, I can give you epi to counter it.
Oh, that works, but that's fine. Alright. Oh, damn, my vision's getting blurrier, too.
Wait, I have a question. Like, if you turn on the mice, does it cover your face?
Huh? Everyone spread out, find free supply. I have
God services here.
I need healing, because I've been dealing with the tourniquet since the start of the mission.
Is it the plasma burns?
Yeah.
Oh, we have a fix for that, everyone.
I found the falcon. The falcon? At the machine gun. That is SMG. SMG. That is another SMG. Leo's losing connection.
Me?
I said Leo.
Okay, good.
I said Leo.
Yeah,
201.
Heavy advice
group is
found.
201 should work.
It didn't work last time. Didn't it get
fixed? I thought we had done another thing to fix it.
Yeah, the there's a new add-on called Kava that should fix it.
Is there a DMR one somewhere?
Yeah.
Is there a DMR canister? I don't think so.
Nah, I haven't found one. Yeah.
I'm still good though.
It's a future morphine, it's a lot more powerful than normal morphine.
Yeah, maybe.
He probably overdosed or bled out, so we don't know.
Bit of both. Yeah. You know, he's only at two though.
Why did Griffin use morphine on himself?
Because we had no other option at the time. Didn't know about the fix of the foam stuff bullshit thingy from.
Why is 2 morphine the solution to that?
I don't know why 2 morphine knocked him out. Normally 2 morphine is fine.
Heart rate.
Especially because he didn't take him at once. He took him over a span of an hour.
Wait, what the fuck happened to Griffin?
Yeah. I keep 2 overdose. So give him.
Bullshit, you're fucking on the.
What's up?
It's daytime now. Fuck yeah. I don't have to see greed anymore.
Yeah, fair.
Oops.
I'll put some down for you. We didn't intend for anyone to get GLs, but yeah, sure.
Alright, Griffin, wakey wakey.
I did?
Yeah. I mean, look at the heart rate.
What do you mean I gave you that gun?
It's good.
Didn't you have SMG?
It'll be fine.
You did?
Yeah, but the blood pressure. 67 over 45 is not enough.
Yeah.
Okay, that's my bad, I guess. Yeah. My bad, sorry.
I already did 2.
We gave 2.
But you can't OD on Epi, so fuck it. Here's another one.
Me, you
can I put blood in?
Well, it's already stopped. What the worst can happen? Stop it again.
It's not stopped. It's at 56 feet per minute. What are you all about?
You'd be sick. It's like all the rest of your
time.
That used to be my wrestling heart rate. It's probably not anymore.
Okay, we're going through the space elevator.
Finally back to 4.
Now he's got blood pressure.
Hey!
He's awake.
Welcome back.
Yeah, he's welcome back. Too much Epi.
Okay, listen. All right, I got that tourniquet and I'm pretty sure I just overdosed on principle.
Yeah, well.
Welcome back. We all right. Stuck you with like 6 Epis.
I am no longer
3,
recognizable
4.
As human biophilic.
He's alien!
Fire!
We turned him into a spark.
Okay, by the way, we have the new background.
Alright.
Okay, GL round should be in this box.
Do we take A, the Warthog, or B, the Falcons?
Well, that's
Can someone fly?
I can, except, oh shit, my joysticks are off? Damn it, that's fine.
I could try.
I probably could.
I probably could. If I turn them on and refresh, I should be able to do it.
Yeah, well, we'll talk otherwise. We'll, I think we're all settled on the aircraft then.
We're all taking the aircraft? We agree?
Except for Leo.
What?
I believe we have two Falcons right here. We could take them to the evac point.
There's Leo.
Leo got disconnected again.
I'm not again.
Should we just, like,
these two have chain guns on them. I mean, ODSD should know how to do this.
Wait,
oh, that's true.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Alpha 3, this is 1. Can you confirm you destroyed the... Oh, there we go. Rates, AA rates. Same question.
I'm sure it will be fine.
Is there still? I know one of them got cut down. Air-wise,
we do have team guns on our side.
Alright, Advot, be advised. Damage, and we're on like a quarter tank.
Also, there's enemy air in the area.
There's enough.
There's a second one, you can check that.
Yes, there is enemy air, but I'm a better pilot than they are. They don't fucking have to fall. Big deal.
Oh,
there it is. Thank you.
We can fit 7 people in here. We're good. Everybody pile into the second Falcon.
Roger. Rest in you.
I want to get somewhere. This does not feel safe. I'm like, I feel like I'm gonna fall off any second now.
Magnetic butt flaps.
Well, hold on then.
Godspeed, Alpha. Alright.
You know, I am a ODST.
I mean,
I'll be able to survive the fall.
What?
I can shoot.
Is there a cookie here?
There is?
Yeah, please don't shoot me. I'm your DM.
No,
I'm your
DMR. You can't enter it for some reason.
Well, let's just hope he doesn't fall unconscious then.
That's
I think we're all in.
Yep, we're all in. I'm just turning on my joystick itself and reconnecting it.
Got it.
No, no, you aren't right.
Wait, do you pilot with a fucking joystick?
Yeah.
And you, yeah.
Ooh.
That's why I'm confident taking this bad boy.
Your heart rate is dropping.
It should be going up.
Oh, I can.
Griffin, are you sure you want to fly this thing? Because if your heart rate drops, you're just gonna...
Alright, alright,
this
Babel.
Is fine.
Yeah, he's off his down.
I mean,
don't die,
if
baby.
We spot enemies, I have 10 fragments. I'm just going to shove him out of
honestly, if anything, it's gonna be badass.
It is going to be badass.
You asked.
I can't hear you, so.
You're healed.
I can try.
There's something flying to the west, definitely. Wait, just let somebody else play it.
It'll be faster if we just get in the Warthog.
Okay, Ripon, you said the Falcon wasn't working?
Yeah, it wasn't responding to the throttle.
Oh, that's a shame. Okay,
yeah,
do all of you fit in this hog?
We should all, yes.
Okay, then. You're all good.
Right.
I thought harassing you with the Banshee would be fun, but if the Falcon just wasn't working, that's a damn shame.
I know,
all right, y'all
it was
get going.
So close, and it would create fire some more too, like, it would've been a thing.
Yeah, y'all get going.
Alright.
I don't think we should be flying with the thing if there's a freaking
fight.
Oh, shit!
I don't feel well.
Never mind.
Either.
By the way, I think you can turn out from this thing.
You can go really fast.
Oh,
hey, that's single frames. Let's go.
You might want to turn your lights off.
That helps a bit.
Whoa, bridge.
This is one, go ahead.
Those are Banshees.
Oh! Good to know, thanks.
What?
Copy, we'll follow the new line. They're like, oh yeah, by the way, use this line, not the old line, because the old one is mine.
Oh! Nice! Nice to know. Oh, my poor frame rate, what the hell? Did all this frickin' smoke or something? Whoa!
Land
down!
We just went to the
other. Oh well.
Spirit! Spirit!
Punch it!
Yeah, drop shit. Heading towards the evac point. It just hit and it just crashed into the elevator. Oh, no, it's a compensator. No, it's just further. I'm done.
You're down to dead ahead. Ooh, pod dead ahead. Those are leads on the ground.
Oh.
Finley.
Dropping himself near the main compound. Alright, dismount.
Incoming! That thing has a plasma turret on it, just so you know.
Yep. Lee, this is one. We'll go support 3's position on the southeast side of the compound. Everyone follow me.
That thing is not dead. No kidding.
I'm gonna go to the editor and find out what was going on.
Oh, well.
I mean, that does look cool even though it's missing.
Oh,
I mean, I kind of have to go shut the shit down.
Doesn't that thing have heat seeking?
There's a certain version that does, and a certain version that doesn't.
No, it doesn't have heat seeking, but I have
to... Unfortunate. By the way, what kind of key bind are the wipe the goggles off?
It's not human.
What?
What key bind is wipe goggles again?
Alt X? Nope, that's Star Citizen. Honest God? Not sure. I cannot remember. Oh, we got three sabers in the air. That's good.
Oh fuck!
Holy fuck!
He just dropped out of the sky.
Oh no.
Yeah.
No, one survived.
No.
Go check for dismounts. We're going to check for business.
Drop pod! Drop pod! Elites!
Okay, that's excessive.
That? Hold on.
Oh, there are people inside of that.
I'm turning all my fucking lights.
Okay, how do you take plasma damage?
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom! Boom!
Yeah, those pink crystals are the needles.
Frames I'm gonna kill them with, because I got none left.
I'd love to see through this. Oh, hey!
Take that. Someone take that. That's actually pretty handy.
Mass Effect of PPTX.
It's,
essentially, yes.
Yeah, so essentially, that's a fuel rod, if you don't know.
I know.
Okay, cool.
That's not so good.
Shooting
towards gunfire. Dead towards gunfire. Weird purple and blue looking aliens.
Fuck the scout.
Oh, it's still alive. Behind the rock.
That rock?
Yeah, behind that rock.
Alright. Close contact stay. Close contact stay.
Why is there a kid down to inspect?
Sure.
say, hold that weapon.
Heads up east. Wait, do you want to just say picture?
No. Are you sure that that's how you hold that?
Yeah. It's shoulder launch, baby.
No, we're resting in the shoulder.
Contact
south.
Contact south.
Griffin, CO is currently down.
CO is currently down?
Yeah, oh god.
I also want to know who your medic is.
I'll be advised, CO. It goes down as well.
Alright, Joe.
There you go.
I need your medic to help out working on OV.
Do what? Retard. I know.
Yes.
Or just ignore me, that works too.
I'm in worst condition grassy because
back
I was
point. We'll get CO
and
join you.
Yep, I'm working.
Yep. I forgot that I mean as well, we don't have much storage.
A mess cast.
I don't care who helped me out over here. I just need someone to help stabilize off.
Banshee, stabilize off.
Or don't
off dead,
and Jay.
Off died, trying to stabilize whoever this is. Joe.
Yep.
Tourniquet.
Alright,
what's
the
case?
Oh, Jesus, everyone's
pushing saline into his legs right now.
On his arm.
At least I'll try to keep Joe alive. I'm sorry, Ov.
I'm bandaging Joe.
I'm giving blood. Do CPR, okay. No one's done it yet.
I'm gonna do CPR on Joe now.
Fucking hell.
How's it go? Are you
so he needs blood and he needs biofoam.
Do CPR,
right
do CPR.
CPR?
I'm doing CPR.
Okay. Getting blood.
Okay. Yo, your arm is worse.
He's got burns.
So
yeah.
If you do somehow wake up,
CPR.
I don't want you to move because your arm is really injured.
How are you for blood supplies?
I'm doing good.
By your phone. Yep.
Just keep doing CPR and be, as long as he's not out of the fatal stage, we'll need it.
Alpha
yeah.
Lead, Alpha 2, and Alpha 4. Are we pulling back to the final evac bridge?
Got it.
Joe has caught a heart rate. Joe's stable at this point. Just needs to come back. He's got the blood.
Alright.
I have
Failing.
I'm
checking.
That was awesome.
Excellent. Me too.
Down.
I need some of that put in
me though. And be dropped
off
to the south. East.
Ah, shit.
Fucking hell.
Oh.
Contact.
Oh, I think we got.
Out of here.
Get in! I can't fucking...
Let's try again, you're doing seats from each other.
Alright, there you go, we're in, we're go!
Why aren't you moving? Why aren't you moving?
I need some of those foams,
yep.
Man.
Alright, actually I might be able to heal you instead of Vic.
Can you get in?
Just stay in the Vic. I'm in. Yep, we're full.
Oh, Grimmy is in. Don't worry.
We have
a
behind us.
Are we? Oh, yeah, they're following.
Jason, wait. Hi, everybody. Scream, throw smokes.
That's what I was fucking screaming.
Dude, I probably left the lead alive.
No. You can't throw up on this.
Damn, that was a nice pot.
Oops.
Oh, no.
Well, hey, at least we can hit them. Don't stress. Just get out.
Oh fuck, I am.
Get out.
We're making it on foot. Head north. Oh, sorry. Correction, not north. North. East. Sorry, I'm used to a different planet.
Come on.
the flame it. Oh shit.
I also want to point out, how are we supposed to be able to get back out of this?
We're hot. We're watching.
We're watching.
So, did you guys, like, miss my first
call? Alright, everybody get on the...
All guests, because Trump was good to be on top of us.
Well, enjoy the sight show on the fucking south side of the,
Yo, I'm dead.
Yeah, let me.
Look,
let me
all
I don't know. I think a couple of saline bags and that skeleton will be good as new.
It'll regrow. It'll grow back.
I mean, we got a better show for a reason.
This was not intended.
I'll get you big fries.
Congrats, Gregus.
Transporter,
once a beat away.
Did Gregus live?
That was...